dream of brown or baby. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
YouTube.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
As y'all can see by that thumbnail, we're dropping in another easy meal today. Yeah, we're about to get into the Slashy Show. But before we get into this video, y'all need to go ahead and subscribe to this channel. If y'all already have, we appreciate it and we thank you. Y'all go ahead and hit that like button. Hit that notification bell, yeah. So whenever these videos get uploaded, you're gonna be the first one to see it.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
Let's get into this video, let's get it.
Yeah. Talking about this day here. None of y'all turning 22 in 2020, and I'm from the 22-00, no cap. It's my year. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
So can we say he's graffitiing in the street?
That's what it sounds like to me. Tearing shit up. Okay?
Hey, man. Watch out for the popo out there, man.
You know what I'm saying?
It? Come on.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Welcome to my show. How's everybody doing? Changing it up. Let's go. Yeah. Whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit. Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be chirping on his beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly girls, I go rubber ribbit. Going fuck a midget, little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she number one, hit it wrong. Bet you think it's fun to be the new bloke up in the alley who stoked. He fucked the tranny, who knows? You'll come in handy with blow job.
You know, from the last videos that we've seen from Easy Meal, seems like there's always a different flow.
Yeah.
There's always a different flow. He's very animated. He's like a character on the mic.
I would definitely agree with that. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like he always kind of has like these little intricate little interludes in between like the song and, you know, these little cadences and ad-libs. It just always goes together. And just like, I know how the recording process works, and for him to kind of put all that together, like, it's a good look. It's a real good look.
All right. Easy meal.
Yeah. I mean, you know what I'm saying? He just warming up. We just warming up, y'all.
Yeah.
Let's get some more.
Yeah.
Up in the alley, who stoked? You fuck the tranny, who knows? You'll come in handy with blow. Job sheets costing 200 G-R-O. Cause dudes know the chick you fucking cheese are. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know that she's loose and you still hump it. Free our bro. Your penile growth has completely stopped. Now you see now though, so go see the doc. Now you got a case of sex life injunction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction. Regular math problem y'all can never solve, and I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy I'm scouting it. So if you're a girl, give me cookies, hey baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you. Don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every
don't you dare interrupt him while I'm in my room watching Hulu.
Y'all, that's how I be telling Asia a lot of times when I be on Hulu. I'm like, babe, you got to come back in about 5-10 more minutes because my show is still on. I need you to fall back, babe. Babe, fall back. Leave me alone.
I don't even know why you even care about what's on Hulu most of the time when I be trying to talk to you, especially when it's on ESPN. Okay, ESPN don't know your name.
Yeah, something sports-wise. So I can feel what he's saying like that. Please.
No, I don't.
Please don't talk to me, y'all. Like, come on, man.
When I'm just talking to you, don't you dare interrupt me. When I'm in my room watching Hulu, I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you. And I'll be the prosecutor and watch you get cocked and looted and ass. Just sit, that's probably gon' dip, like I'm on a trip. I don't roll the hip. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but you flow is shit. Go back to the beat.
Whoa, he said y'all flow is shit. Y'all writing bars, but y'all flow is shit.
Yeah. Which means, you know what I mean? That perhaps you have some stuff that sound good, but you don't know how to put it to the beat.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
You don't have a hit factor.
That you not like, you know what I mean? You ain't got it together in terms of your artistry flow. You know what I'm saying? You need to work on that.
You need to put in a little more work.
A little pizzazz.
A little more dedication.
Dedication.
A little more writing.
A little bit of that.
You know what I mean? Like a little more sitting down and studying the art.
You're going to have to try harder.
You're going to have to.
Basically.
You know what I'm saying? Basically, Easy Meal saying he your teacher.
Okay.
Sit down, student.
Get on my level.
I don't know the hit. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but you flow shit. Go back to the beginner, y'all. Y'all should grow a bit. Small when you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back. You hit with a gap 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat. Turn to a bitch and it snitch on a cat, hurting this kitten like that's murder. Ooh, damn. I just be spazzing too much. I think I need to kick a body, get a attitude, crush it. If you got an order, be where you just have a loose touch it. If you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose clutch, motherfucker.
Ooh, man, no, I mean, like these metaphors that he spitting, he put together,
yeah,
you know, they're pretty complex. Like, everybody can't, you know, bar after bar keep putting these types of metaphors together the way that he putting it together.
No.
And like I say, it's almost like he's like a cartoon character or like an animated character doing this. And I like it a lot.
I do too.
Because like I said, we've seen several Easy Meal songs, you know, with him spitting verses. And the verses go hard, but this one's like a little different. Like, this one's just, like, this one hit me a little different, y'all.
Yeah.
It's hit me a little different.
A little bit.
You just have a loose touch. And if you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade. That's MJ. I could be a rap magazine where you look for metaphors. I might be thesaurus. That's Ben Ray. Give it to what you want and be fly. Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying. Know that you're not alone anytime. Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. I'm completely new to the dreamy mood. The ladies wanna meet me to relieve me lewd. I do not wanna treat the rude. This PD tune will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. So you all is easy, dude, with a greedy clue. Go fuck yourself, that EDU. So stream me too. Go give my ass a sweet review. This is my show, bitch. Welcome to CD2.
Wow.
Oh, snap, y'all. I gotta say something about this one.
Welcome to CD2, okay?
Y'all, those last, I would say, 6 bars, he sounded like the best rapper of all time. Y'all know who the best rapper of all time is, right?
Who's the best rapper of all time?
Wayne.
Wayne?
Lil Wayne. He had that Lil Wayne going towards the end, like, yes, ma'am.
I'm like, what? Like, okay.
I mean, I'm just saying that because, you know, at a period of time, Lil Wayne called himself the greatest rapper alive. He still does.
Yeah.
But no, like that last little bit of this song, he kind of gave off that vibe, but like that Lil Wayne kind of flow.
I feel like he changed it up quite a bit in this song, though. Like his actual flow, like Easy Meal has a very, very unique flow about him. And it's just, I don't understand why he's not more known than what he actually is. Mm-hmm. I just feel like because of his artistry, the way he puts stuff together, he's very like quirky on the beat. He is very like, his appearance is very like, he's a very likable person. Yeah. Even like how he comes through in his music, like you said, just the characteristics of how he puts the beat together. It's almost like we're not even looking at a visual, but at the same time, it's like I am entertained by what I'm hearing. You know what I mean? The way he's putting it together and what he's saying. It's just like everything for him fits together, and he's definitely in a pocket where it's just like, man, yeah, like who can compete with him on where he is with his skill level? I don't even know how old this song is, but it's like every time he comes in, he starts talking, it's almost like you honed in on what he's saying specifically, because you just know it's gonna be something quirky or clever, or the way he's putting it together where it's like you gotta listen to put it together. And that's, I feel like that's kind of what makes, you know, rap artists something special about them, like individually.
And for him to be kind of interchangeable in one beat, to come with so many different flows, that's what I like. You know, I don't like one just straight cadence, and you know, you can almost predict, okay. And that's the thing about rap, like you don't never want a baby to feel like you can predict what he about to say next,
yeah,
or what he about to end his line with. Like, right, you always want to keep your fans guessing. You always, yeah, want to keep your listeners guessing. He's saying stuff that I haven't heard before. That's what I like the most about Easy, yeah, Meal. Because, you know, I can sit and listen to 10 rappers, 10 of them, 9 out of 10 of them going to say some of the same things. They're going to have some of the same vocabulary.
Yeah.
And that's what I like about Easy Meal. It's like he's a breath of fresh air. And I feel like Easy Meal is really like kind of finding himself and putting himself in his own lane. I just like this lyrical exercise that he did on this one.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Old Ball worked out.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Easy Meal worked out on this one, like for real, y'all. Y'all go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and tap in with your favorite reaction artist. We're going to keep on going with it. We're going to keep dropping these bangers on your head, left, right, up, and down.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, y'all,
if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Ugh. Insisting your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted you're insane.